Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club here, bringing you another video sure to help you find your digital voice in the land of Windows. Now, every now and again, there seems to be an errant sound problem in dealing with Windows. These problems can be caused by a whole host of reasons. In this video, we will go over a few of those and offer some solutions. And if you have trouble hearing this video, we will link a wonderful article in the description to help. Or you can open it and read along. You will know it is time to scroll the page when the chimes sound like this. Now, there are a whole host of possible reasons for the problem, which means that there are a lot of solutions to look at. The first thing I would probably do is go into the volume mixer and make sure that the sound levels are up. I can't tell you the number of times that I went through a bunch of fixes just to find out that my system volume was all the way down. Then, let's look at the audio troubleshooter. Troubleshooter can be your friend in situations like this. If it is a problem that the UI can find and fix on its own, it will. So go to Troubleshooter, look at the audio troubleshooters, and run it. Then afterwards, restart your computer and see if that worked. A lot of problems can also be caused by out-of-date drivers. Check on your drivers and update them. Have you checked to see if the speakers are plugged into the audio jacks? If they're external speakers, you might even want to check the connections on internal ones. You never know. And while you're checking that, check for dust in the speakers. Over time, dust buildup can cause speakers to sound muffled and even have no sound at all. Have you had sound problems? How did you fix it? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more Windows 10 hacks, fixes, how-tos, hints, and more, visit our page at thewindowsclub.com. And if you heard this video loud and clear, give us a thumbs up, and do not forget to subscribe to our channel, where we are always releasing new content to improve your digital life. Thanks, and have a wonderful day.